अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। वेक्टर्स इक्वेशंस ऑफ द बाइसेक्टर्स of the angles between two straight lines. Let B dash AB and C dash AC are two straight lines intersecting each other at point A. Let A vector is the position vector of the point of intersection A with respect to any origin O as shown in figure. We note the two cases. Case 1, vector equation of the bisector of the internal angle CAB. Let AB vector is equal to B vector and AC vector is equal to C vector. Let B cap or B hat and C cap are unit vectors along the vectors AB and AC respectively as shown in figure. Let P as any point on the bisector of the internal angle CAB as shown in figure. Let OP vector is equal to R vector. From point P, draw a line parallel to CA meeting AB at N as shown in figure. Then, as clear from figure, angle CAP equal to angle PAN equal to angle APN noted from figure. This implies side AN is equal to side NP equal to T, say where T is some real number. We know that if two angles of a triangle are equal, then its two sides also shall be equal. Since AN vector is parallel to AB vector and NP vector is parallel to AC vector, therefore AN vector is equal to T times AP vector, NP vector is equal to T times AC vector. Similarly, it can be written as AN vector is equal to TB vector, NP vector is equal to TC vector. Also from figure, AP vector is equal to AN vector plus NP vector. It can be written as R vector minus A vector equal to TB vector plus TC vector. It can be written as R vector minus A vector is equal to T times B vector plus C vector, or it can be written as R vector is equal to A vector plus T times B vector plus C vector, which is the required equation of the bisector of the internal angle CAB. The value of T varies as P moves along the line. Note, if the point of the intersection capital A is passing through the origin O, then A vector is equal to 0 and we have R vector is equal to T times B vector plus C vector only. Case second, vector equation of the bisector of the external angle B dash AC as shown in figure. The bisector AP dash vector of the external angle B dash AC is the bisector of the angle between the straight lines whose directions are those of minus B vector and C vector. Therefore, its equation is R vector is equal to A vector plus S C vector minus B vector, where S is some scalar. If in this case the point of intersection capital A also passing through the origin, then we have R. Then in this case A vector is equal to 0 and the corresponding equation is R vector is equal to S times C vector minus B vector, where S is some scalar.